Welcome to another Cardano update. Today I want to talk about the falling wedge that we're seeing on the chart. Falling wedge means that, of course, the Cardano price, you may have noticed, has been falling over time. And this pattern that you're seeing occurs usually when the trend makes its final downward move. When you draw the highs and the lows, and you can see that on the chart, you can see a converging occurring. So the downward falling price isn't as steep anymore. So that usually, the price loses its momentum. The bulls are gaining strength, and most of the time, when you see a falling wedge happen, it usually breaks to the upside around 67% of the time. So I'm actually quite bullish, actually. Be careful, this pattern has not yet been validated yet. It gets validated when it actually breaks the upside. We haven't yet broken on the upside yet. Only when we break to the upside and make the resistance line our support level and go up from there, this pattern will get validated. Until that time, yes, it can still go down. How much? Maybe 150. I think 150 is quite a resistance, a psychological one. 150, it's a round number, and you've seen some resistance here at the 150 range. Also, it aligns quite well when we look at the daily chart. It also aligns quite nicely with the imbalance. Let's see. No. Yes. Sorry, guys. So this is what I mean with the imbalance. Before we went into the climax, we started having a really start of the bull run of the last peak climax. Started around at the beginning of August, and you saw an immense buying here, and usually that also meant when we look at the previous charts that it acted as a support for the next bull run. You can see here that buying, extreme buying, started. And started the bull run here in May. The downward trend ended when extreme buying began at the end of April, and then it started another massive bull run. And I believe we're seeing the same thing happen right now. So the bottom could be at the bottom of extreme buying at the beginning of this bull, that was around 150. Again, 150 is a nice psychological price. For me, funny, it's also reconciling with the Black Cyber Monday, the first Monday after Thanksgiving. So guys, I only see this as a bargain, really. I believe that we're still in a huge bull run, and that the biggest moves are yet still to come. Don't give up. Don't lose your patience, because I believe this is the perfect moment for people to come in, actually. It's not at the top. It's usually at the bottom. Buy low and sell high. Again, this is not financial advice. Please see your own financial advisor. Don't act any of my information. Thank you, and please subscribe, and see you till the next time. Okay. Bye-bye.